performing Bach's third cello suite in C major. I'm doing the Sarabande and both of the Bouree's. And I hope you like it.
Thank you. You have to wait 1 minute.
I have to wait a whole minute? Too bad I can't play the Jeopardy theme song.
Yeah. Oh, I bet you could.
Yeah, right. See if you figure it out.
Thank you.
smile. You're just on the verge of giving us a sense that maybe this is just a hair out of control. Only because it's this pushing, you're pushing the tempo a little bit, but it's kind of like it's watching a circus act. Somebody's on this tightrope, and you know they're not gonna fall off, but they're always doing stuff to make you think that it's a little out of control, which makes it exciting to watch. So this was really exciting to when you start playing that, and like your facial expression changed, you watch the video and see what you do, because it's gorgeous.
Aww.
Okay? And it speaks to me about, it's like a play or a part. Now, when you get into some of the slower things, it needs to have the same energy, and it needs to speak in a similar way. Kind of get where I'm going, maybe?
Yeah.
Would you play just the opening of the Bouree?
Which
Bouree? The second one. Where is it? The first one. Okay, I guess there's a spot in there where I wanted to have a little bit of vibrato. Now this is all stylistic on me, not on you, so you don't have to buy this.
Okay.
Just try it. Vibrate and let it ring, but get the bow off.
Oh.
Yeah. Just adds just another color to it.
Uh-huh.
Okay. So then in the Sarabande, you need to be careful that you're pulling the double stops. You're pulling the sound out of the string, so it's not like you're choking it to death. Go ahead and play just a bit of that. Okay, this is another personal preference thing. Can you play the chord and then start with a slower vibrato and speed it up and then slow it down?
Yeah.
By speeding up and slowing down the vibrato, and then even within that, trying to change kind of the dynamic so it's like someone's speaking or singing.
Yeah.
So it puts it together that way. All right. Gosh, nice job. Thanks for coming out this morning.
Thank you.
You're welcome.